What's good, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to let you guys know that I have a channel with my best friend now. Her name is Tracy. You might have seen her in that Smash Her Pass video, but we have a little channel now, just guaranteed laughs. Like, if you ever just want to listen to something and just constantly laugh all day, this is the perfect channel for you. I'm gonna go ahead and link that channel down below, and I'm gonna go ahead and play a clip of us, and I promise you it is a guaranteed laugh. Watch this video all the way through, and I promise you, you will laugh. Please hit that like button and that red button, and go ahead and subscribe to that podcast. Get ready to laugh. All right, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Mr. T. Doesn't he have, but like, some chest hair? Or didn't he?
He did.
And it would, like, fluff out of his shirt? Just a little bit? They call that something.
Did he have it on his back, too, though?
I'm gonna Google it. They call it something. I don't know. I don't think I've ever seen Mr. T's back. I don't think I've ever seen Mr. T's back.
You better go look at your poster tonight when you get home.
On my ceiling. No. Mr. T. No. That's literally the only person I could possibly think of that. As black as that, have distinctively
body hair. I cannot think of a black man that's just covered neck and back, like to the chin and hair.
It has something to do with just, you know, evolution and, like, you know,
it would be hot.
Yeah, we don't need all that hair on our chest, right?
We definitely don't.
It's hot. Yeah, we don't.
But you definitely don't.
You know what I mean?
And that's for little pillows for us. It's evolution.
Ew. That's just ew.
It's evolution.
You put it in a pillowcase, you shave it off. Ew, what if it can
goose,
shave?
Goose feather, yeah. Bitch.
We make a whole comforter out of that because chest hairs.
He's got the goose feather chest.
What is it called? Oh, don't get us started on mattresses.
He's got the Afro mattress.
He's got the Deborah Beating chest.